Right, what's going on, people of Earth? Don't know, I'm bored. Well, I'm not bored, I'm from Venus, but whatever. Go back to prototype.
Finish this.
Okay. How do you know I'm in yellow?
Red Crown, negative visual, we've lost him. Alert all points, target has left the zone.
Thank you. incomplete. Shouldn't have said it after I rescued it and everything, but oh well. Yes.
Where is she?
She's with us now.
What the hell are you?
The reason.
For what?
Everything.
You are, but I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, that barely done any damage. There we go.
What happened?
She's unresponsive, but stable. We've got other problems. Just turned up. Well, what now?
Looks like I've got plans. Do what you can for her.
Mission complete. Yay. As a dude, because he'll move here. It's convenient. Yeah.
Thank you.
here we go.
Contact lost. Stay on high alert. Over. Chalk 3 him. Keep your eyes.
Am I going then? All the way down here. Okay. Bobbity boop it up, pop 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 pop. Wait, what? Because why didn't I like, escape or then? Why do you see what upgrades we got then? Gold.
What's wrong with you?
Mercer,
who is this?
Not important. What I know, you want to hear.
40 years ago, Blackwatch moved into Hope, Idaho, to be in Project Red Light. They'd studied the virus for years on animals, wanted to see what it would do to humans.
At first, nothing happened.
They let their guard down, then it rose up suddenly, infected the town, overran the population, and found the perfect host in
Elizabeth Green.
Genentech was working a sample of the Hope virus. They called it Blacklight. The goal was to engineer a version that could copy and combine genetic traits to rewrite living creatures. Sound familiar?
It should.
You're not human. You're the Blacklight virus.
But you're alive. Blackwatch is planning to deploy a
weapon against you using aircraft.
Get to the refueling station on top of the Highlands building. You'll find what you need there.
Thank you, dude. Drink some water. Bombity bombity bum bum bum. Do jumping jacks in here then.
Any compromise here would be bad.
Okay. Right.
Target-rich environment, Ghost 12. Your assignment is close air support of any ground forces that request it. Your targets will automatically be prioritized by your flight system.
Roger, on route.
One more, we might throw a train. Armor holding, for now.
Urgent assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
Confirm, Red Crown, I'm on it.
Well,
requesting urgent assistance from all available units at area designate 101052.
101052.
Roger, HQ. En route now.
Walkers for the so ship fights.
Engaging at this time. Got my angle. Now.
Eyes high, head down.
Target is terminated. Field units, make way for evac. Over.
Okay.
Go, go!
Tornado 5, gunner hit
me.
I said stable.
Air support, if anyone can hear me on this line, we need urgent fire support now. This is it.
Priority 1. On your nav now. Out.
Confirmed, Red Crown. I'm on it.
Okay. Ooh, they almost done this. No. This mission. Flying so very high under the sky.
All points secure. Base is fully operational. Red Crown, you copy.
That's not good.
What do I do? Just to kill him.
Thank you.
Clear. Watch friendly fire.
Effectiveness on Zeus confirmed. Blood tox supplies en route to infected zones. Deploy as needed. Out.
Gotta get out of here.
What are you doing? Right, guys. Oh, wait. I'm just gonna leave you guys.
I'm not a human. The revelation. It freed me. It killed me. I'm not human. Alex is just the role I play. Part of me was relieved. And part of me died. Just another disguise, right? So ingrained. So real. Even I believe it. I realized then I was a part of it all. An offshoot of the virus that struck hope in 69. Blacklight. But there was a secret buried even deeper. When you contacted me, I had no other option. You were an insider. I was sure you could give me the answers.
What was the secret?
Penn Station was ground zero, not Elizabeth Green. Whoever triggered the infection, whoever did this to me, I knew you could give me McMullen and that McMullen would know.
D1% total population infected. Okay, can I leave that episode in now? No, right guys, I'm gonna leave that episode in. Don't forget to smash like the button, subscribe, join the base. See you guys next episode. Peace.